Chris, what's up, brother?
What's up, man?
What you about to do?
I'm about to skydive.
Oh my gosh, that's so crazy. Why would you do something so crazy?
You know why? Because I want to go throughout life and say, hey, I did that.
You did that. Yeah. All right,
I
man.
I walk through the world like all these other people.
Yeah? Yeah. Man, well, you got this cool looking harness I see.
That's, thank you.
Wait, it's got a rubber band holding it together? Let's check out your parachute. Let's make sure you're... Chris, you don't have a parachute, man.
No?
No. I got the memo this morning, though. You can skydive without a parachute.
Okay.
Just once.
Okay, I'm ready.
I recommend that you jump with a highly skilled, trained professional, okay?
Okay, that's
unfortunately, jump with me.
Yeah. Let's do it.
You excited?
I'm totally excited. You
nervous?
Are you excited?
I'm nervous,
man. I know
man.
You do this all the time.
No, man. So you're jumping with a skilled professional. I'm jumping with a newbie.
Yeah. Yeah, so you'd be more nervous.
Yeah, I should be. Well, you got any famous last words for friends or family back home?
I did it.
You did it?
I made it.
All right, brother. Big high five.
Let's
do this.
Let's do this,
bro. Hang out. Chris, brother, we're on the ground.
Yeah.
Safe and sound. How are you feeling?
I feel just crazy, man.
Crazy.
Like, this is not even my body right now. I'm somewhere else. I'm on my bed.
So you're thinking about this right now. You're thinking about, can I do this again? Can you do it again, brother?
I could do it again.
Are you going to bring somebody next time with you? Somebody who's not here today, we're going to bring them out and have their first skydive. Who is that going to be?
Man, a lot of people I know can do it. I think I just bring myself.
All right, man.
I can bring myself.
Anybody else you can talk into it, we'll bring them home for the ride. All right, man. What's the best place in the world to skydive?
This place.
Right here in Taft. Big high five.
Let's do it, bro.
See you next time, brother.
Yeah, man.